The inaugural children's classic role is in the books, and organizers are already excited about bringing the event back next year. This event replaced the children's classic run. That run was offered in the fall for nearly three decades. Many other events happen that time of year, so organizers found a replacement at the bowling alley. Union Health hosted the classic role at the Terre Haute Bowling Center. The goal of the event is to promote healthy lifestyles and raise money for the Union Health Foundation's Pediatric Therapy Fund.
I've lived in Terre Haute for a lot of years, and this is a very giving community. And it seems like whenever you ask, people respond. And it's been no different with this event.
Yeah, looked like a great turnout there. Area schools won cash based on student participation at this event.